What the?
All right, we are live, guys.
Oh, what?
On YouTube.
YouTube.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Do that.
It's working. Good.
Oh, there is a notification. That is.
Now, if I were to say something in chat real quick, I'd test some. Yes, let's go. Hello. Good. Working properly. All right. So, who's hosting lobby?
You are.
I am? Okay. I don't even know what my IP is right now, but alright. Come on, you can do it. There we go. Alright. What track do you want?
I need one more track. That's it.
Okay. Let's see. Hello, Skeet.
Bro, Osaka Speed Park. I like it. I check.
I try to remember how to set this up. Here we go. I'll name it something. Let's see what we'll name it.
I put GeForce Earthy back in, right? For you. You hear me, Eric?
Huh?
I put in G473 back in for you, right?
Yeah.
Alright, what track you guys want?
Let's start off with DA.
Alright, I got you. Is loading, or at least it should. I hit the button. There we go. All right, I'm in now. You guys can join.
All right.
When you don't have your second monitor one, so you gotta look at your phone real quick for the stuff. Alright, there we go. Hi, Speed. How you doing there, sir? Oh, hi, Syra. I see you're a mod, because I gave you mod permission a while back. Alright. Let's see. Alright, I need to set this up real quick. Are you guys joining?
Give me a second. Wait, you're Hamachi. Wait a second. It's not even up.
What do you mean? Am I offline?
Yeah, it says, yeah.
Oh god, did this activate itself again? It did. I'm done. Alright.
It don't take long to do.
I'm just turning on. But hello?
Yeah.
Okay. My stupid malware bytes is having huge issues. And it's keep on activating itself. I need to turn off the service real quick. I have to like manually disable it. If I don't do that, then it'll keep on turning itself on and it eat up all my RAM. Thank you, Malwarebytes. I appreciate. Alright, what is it? What service is it? Called Malwarebytes Service. Service. Alright, here we go. Properties disabled. Apply. Stop. Excuse me for that, but you know, that's what happens sometimes.
Yeah, did you play in the background when you're streaming?
Yeah, I do. Why?
So I don't hear it.
You don't hear it? Is it too, is it too quiet?
Yeah, it's very quiet.
Alright. How about now? I don't want it too, much, you know?
I won't be talking again, like, I'm sick, dude. Might as well just, like, play it over. I'll agree. Why not?
I mean, I'm gonna be talking. And, you see chat on screen, by the way?
Yeah.
Cause I got that set up. You see, for me, what's going on is, the problem is that the Malwarebytes service, whatever, Malwarebytes came out with a came out with an update like an hour ago, and ever since then it's eating up all your RAM. And for now, and they even posted on their forum, what I have to do now is to basically disable the service in order so it won't eat up the RAM.
Yeah, I'm not just gonna help.
Really? Can you host it then?
No.
Why?
Because.
You know how
you
to host.
You don't want nobody seeing this thing.
So just you install it and install it again.
It's private. The way
it works. That's not the point.
Oh, there we go. I just went online on it. How about now? Try now.
Yeah, it's online.
I just realized it was off. My bad. Like, there was the power button, and then there was also the thing that was off.
Don't show the Discord chat either.
I only have it set so Art Factor is shown.
Oh. Is the music still on? I don't know. Shit. Oh, wait, I'm muted. I'm a dumbass.
Is it too loud? Can someone say if it's too loud? Like, I really want to know.
I still don't hear anything.
You don't? How do you not hear it?
I do not know.
It's not too loud, Yonte. Thank you. I appreciate it. I need to turn my screen timeout on my phone to keep it that, so I can just keep on watching the comments. Because my other screen's just not on right now. Hey, I got 6 people watching right now. Sounds fun.
The lobby is up.
Are you in?
Oh, I see you. Funny. Hello.
Yeah, for now it's DA. Let me check some real quick.
I'm not hearing the music.
You still don't hear the music?
No, I hear it now. Shut up, you dumbass.
God.
Shit. You're great.
What the heck is wrong with you?
I had to turn it up again, I'm sorry.
I need like one good answer though. Yonte said it was fine, cause I'm trying to like, you know, get like the perfect like in between so the music's not
only
too
thing that's
loud.
Only thing that's loud is the chat.
You think that's too loud? Like your voice or
yeah.
My voice?
My voice, like I'm loud as fuck.
I mean, well, I kinda want everyone to hear everybody, you know? But
I'm a ninja.
The only way I can turn you down is turn you down through Discord.
Yeah, my call is stupid.
I'll turn you
down. Like,
I
watched it.
If I turn you down through Discord, then I can't hear you though.
Don't worry about it. It's cool. Don't worry about it.
Suni's saying that it should go lower. Alright, I got you.
Tell Mike Kwan to watch it.
Tell Mike to watch what? Mike can do that himself. I don't care.
I'm in the party with him, that's why.
Send him the link, actually I'll do it.
Did you see this? Let me click on that real quick. Oh yeah, I saw that. I liked it a lot, Yonte. But this is not a stream for leaking stuff though. You see, I'm bringing me playing game. I am not editing or watching right now. Alright, wait. Eric, are you joining or what?
Yeah, I'm joining.
Okay.
I'm sending Mike a message real quick.
Real Feel is enabled.
I'll just have the clock on. I wish I could get wheel cam right now, but the cam that I have cannot do that. It's not like a webcam, can't connect it to OBS. If I wanted to connect it to OBS, I would have to use Wi-Fi, and I absolutely have no Wi-Fi on the computer, so good luck with that. Because I got a GoPro Hero 3, and the only way to connect it and use it as like a webcam for a live stream would be to use Wi-Fi. So,
what's the password? Oh, it's no password.
I don't have a password on it.
Alright, I'm about to kill
him. Okay.
Joe might be going.
He say he's not watching it right now. He's playing Halo.
Yeah, you can watch on his phone or something. He's play through.
Oh, he's going on the app.
Wait, what? The clock wrong? What? What? Oh, wait. Is that in-game time? That might be why. I just realized.
You don't touch your artifact for like 4 days and you click it and I think it's a low for the first time.
Oh yeah, I know.
Then you click it again, but then you click again and it opens another one. Then it loads up. But dude, I have a highlight, that's so annoying. Oh, tab it. What was it? I have fucking 4 artifacts for trying to do that. Jesus Christ.
I duplicated the 240 and I'm trying to figure out which one that was right. So this might take.
Thank you, Suni. I appreciate it. I am Drift King. God.
Real Feel is enabled.
I know, I have to do some more back there.
I'm picking my 240 that I was driving last night.
Oh, you was on last night. Yo, I was so busy yesterday, I came home late.
Yesterday I had to do a project in a day, so yeah.
But I was doing like all my exams and shit to your school, bro. Oh my god, it took all the
Oh, yeah, same. Practically every class I had was an exam.
Yeah, half a day yesterday or a full day?
Full day.
And a half day. Like, oh,
starting this semester coming up, I get out on like Tuesdays and Thursdays and every other Friday at 11:14.
God damn it.
So, yeah. There is my man Eric. When it says you join in R31? No. Wait, what car are you in?
Street driven.
Street driven what?
240.
I'm in the 240, I can't see you.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I can see him perfectly fine.
Reasons unknown? I'm in the 240. Can you see my 240?
Yeah, I can see it.
Then why can I not see yours? What? You gotta be kidding me.
I probably know why.
What did you do, Eric?
Like, drive out, and then press escape. Let me know if you still can't see it.
Okay.
Real fuel is enabled.
Eric did something he was supposed to do.
You did something to your car. I don't know what you did. What did you do to
it? What did he do?
I'll make sure I'll get Fox in this stream and like expose you. What did you do to it?
What?
What did you do to your 240?
I duplicated it.
What do you mean you duplicated it?
So you know how street driven is only one car in like every class? Can't really buy another.
You don't duplicate the car to get a second one. You just add a vehicle.
No, I just duplicated the file.
The vehicle
file.
So
I put like 240 and then like number 2 right next to it.
The .veh, or did you copy the whole entire folder?
No, I didn't copy the whole entire folder. Just the file itself. The file that has 240
in the .veh file.
I just copy that and then put number 2.
In the Teams folder.
Yeah, in the Teams folder.
Okay. Yeah, that explains why. Can you like bring out like the one that we all can see?
Yes.
That'd be nice. Suni, technically it's not free, but it's free if you know what I'm saying. But yeah.
Real fuel is enabled.
Look, I asked you. You was taking too long.
I didn't know how to do it. I knew how to do it.
I mean, technically, what he did is no. What he did is correct. It's just that.
See, what I did was correct. It was just minor miss.
No. It's just that since not everyone else has the second vehicle file, whatever.
Oh. Okay.
Lazy ass.
The same thing with SP cars. That's where I learned it from. Where I had like a different SP car, and basically it's the same car, it's just a different vehicle file.
Man.
And since it was a different one, they couldn't see it. But if I brought the original, they could.
You got Mike Pyle over here telling shit in the party.
I'm not surprised.
Yeah.
Wait, I think it's watching. Wait, fuck you, Mike Kwan.
What did you do to you?
I hear him in the party.
Oh wait, there's a public server on.
Right
now.
What's it on?
It's called LK Public Server.
And what?
DA Short, I'm going in.
Alright, back out in this lobby. Alright.
Well, maybe when someone decide to post one up then.
How about this, Suni? If you really want the game,
you need a wheel.
Oh yeah, you need a wheel. Never mind. I'm sorry. I cannot expose information if you don't have a wheel. I'm so sorry.
Oh, rolling 20s.
Oh, there's 3 people in here. Okay. Okay, we got these guys in here. Gotcha. Are you joining the lobby or what? Are you in here?
Okay, public. Oh.
You're in here, aren't you? You're in this lobby, right, Dragon?
Yeah.
Is your name Rose?
Yeah.
Okay.
Real fuel is enabled.
Suni, I'm telling you though, if you're just using keyboard and mouse, it just doesn't work. I'm sorry, bro.
I'll go buy a TX or something, it doesn't cost that much right now. like Real Field is enabled. Right now. Yeah, but the GX is on sale right like, now.
You're
right. Took a live show off, man. There's some issues with it. So you had the same as the other. You know, I'm being honest. Like, I asked him, do you want to hop on Tinder so I can do it for him? Like,
come on, Roy Twins. Go, 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 my child. Go.
Can you see their cars? No.
I can see Brainless, but not Roy Twins.
Brainless, him.
Alteza.
Oh, oh. The old one?
It looks old.
Is it VX Garage Force?
It might be. No, it's Garage Force Timing 3. It has to be, because I don't have DS Garage, so.
I will know it's the job.
Yeah, I don't know.
Tell me if I can see this 240. Otherwise, your camera just twisted as 14.
Oh god. Oh god. My brakes are shot. I'm done. Alright. Break a shot.
Don't worry, I'm gonna start leading all the guys. I'm trying to change these rims. They didn't say you pumps. I didn't. I thought I changed it, it didn't work.
Yeah, Suni. Want something like a,
I can't see rolling.
Like a Thrustmaster TX wheel or something like that. I mean, yeah. TX would be good.
He said my Paul was talking shit in the party for what? What? Oh yeah, dude.
These guys have some power behind their wheel right now, I swear.
Surprised you can't keep up.
No, I can, it's just that it's off the line. They're gone off the line. They got some serious power. Yeah, that I'm having grip issues in first gear.
Just go to a second gear or something.
Oh. Oh god.
Derek already messed that shit up.
My god.
What do you say?
Oh. Oh god.
How long car? Eric, what are you in?
The 240.
Just change that car, I can't see it.
Oh god, this guy ain't pissed off. I said my bad, bro.
You can't see it?
Who got mad?
Brainless.
He's not even good. Fuck that dude. Getting mad on Heart Factor game.
Sorry, but Proctor.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna just go back and delete the file.
Or just change the car.
No, because the whole list says 240SX, it doesn't say nothing. It's hoping it's gonna say like 1, 2, or 3. Let's just go back and delete them.
Real Fuel is enabled.
Do you keep up with Brain?
See somebody behind.
Or wait for Eric. Don't be like panicking. It takes him like 3 hours just to join the game.
There.
Oh, gee. What's this guy talking about?
I don't ask me.
I'm not familiar with my drivers now. They have to do anything.
That's the end of Tessa.
Is he mad?
Oh. Oh god, I lost grip.
So you're having a hard time following me.
I mean, I kind of just blew right past them, but it's whatever. I'll see what I can do with twins or Ganon. Oh, Ganon, but the pit, so rolling twins.
His car like it's all
over
bounce.
He over angled like first corner, which ruined everything else. Alright. Oh god. Alright. I am not Tamil compatible with these guys. Nope. Alright, please pull out. Straight. Thank you. Oh, he's been out in front of me. Come in, Dragon! Oh god. You strain out really, really hard there. Oh, your coin's been out! Go! I had to break a little too hard. Well, where the heck are you going? Oh! I know, I'm gonna load you in there. I can see your car now.
Real Peel is enabled.
I am sitting here chilling, waiting for the next person up in line. I see you over there, Eric. Dragon's coming. There he is. Go, 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 Eric!
Go around.
Oh, okay. Oh, this guy wants to follow. Let's see if we can keep up with him. Trying to straighten up to keep up. Oh! Oh god. This guy is a messy driver. Really messy driver. Thank you, Clutch. You saved me. Oh, Dragon going out way too far! No! like way too far out. Looks like
real feel is enabled.
Looks like the chat has stopped. Come on, guys. Don't be shy. Say whatever you want. Lead again. Alright. Here we go. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, my card is stupid, dog.
What?
Don't be afraid. Get your feet at, man.
God, where are you going? Hey, come and join us. Oh God, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Just catch up. I forgot that mini break was actually a thing.
Kara edits a stunt. My card is retarded.
Dragging over angle. What force effect do you use? Because I can't find good saying too strong. Also, what mods? I'm on Street Driven at the moment, and my force feedback is kind of. I just found it off of DM Factory ages ago. It's the one that was for SP mod, and I don't remember if I adjusted it or not, but. Someone, please, let me follow again. I need my follow is like rusty right now.
I don't know how, but.
Don't know how what?
Not frame rate. I'm gonna save for this.
Alright, Dragon, stop pulling away from me, bro. I'm trying to get my follow skills back again. It's been a bit since I've been on. Oh god. Oh, not Starface. Oh god, he lags everything. Come on, you can do it. No! Oh god. Here we go. It feels like my tire's out. It's gliding too much here. Maybe it's not, I don't know. Yeah, my tire's done.
Real feel is enabled.
Man, this lobby never.
This guy must have fallen. All right.
I'm probably the biggest bug in the middle.
Go, Dragon, go! Don't just stop on me! Oh god, what's your line, bro? Mess with my brakes. My brakes are just pretty much locking up as soon as I touch it. Oh, come on, why are you straighten up, bro? Oh right, I need to mix the brakes. Let's see, what do I want on the brakes?
What happened to Jordan?
He kind of disappeared, I don't know. Alright.
Real feel is enabled.
See it. Oh yeah, he did. Sutoge. I haven't done that in a while.
I don't know.
Did you vote yes yet?
Yeah, I voted.
Okay. You sure? I don't see you voted. Yeah. Oh yeah, you did. You did. It was funny. My bad.
Show me the way.
Show me.
Oh god.
I know I was already passed the vote.
I did. That's the first one to vote.
Hey.
Oh. Yeah, boy. Like, why is stupid? He's just not doing all that clicking. It's getting me in trouble.
God. Let's go save the queen. Show me the way.
Hey.
That's right, people
are. I never.
That guy really wants to do that track.
Rolling Twins track. Is admin and not saying what track he's going to change it to.
Am I lagging?
I don't know.
No.
What the heck is that guy in? It says G7 underscore homemade. What? What is he in? I swear.
I think I'm lagging.
No, you're fine on my screen. Wait, how do my quantum level legal? That's the question.
Huh?
That's the question. How do my quantum level legal?
He can hear your voice.
Why is this making people say my name? Join me for. Okay.
Real feel is enabled.
Oh, sorry, Eric. I almost hit you. Oh.
Fucking Eric. Yeah, I'm going off the track and shit. What? Oh! The track was
right, rolling, what are you doing?
He just changed the track.
Yeah, I know he did, but was he changing it too?
It was the admin.
He went to C course. Okay, cool.
Oh, this is an easy track to get it changed on. No, we're not. We're fine. I might change it tomorrow at 34. I don't know. I'll see how this car goes.
Always.
Truck is easy.
Yeah,
oh my god, man, lower.
I'm not used to like going in the lock.
Real feel is enabled.
You don't have to go lock the lock. Oh my god, all the people that did not have this chorus, what?
Hey, let them leave. They don't have this, then shame on them. I'll take a couple tracks over. It's been a while since I ran this track, actually.
Yeah, just in case I might have too much power, I might change this track harder. You should easily get around this track.
I think. I just felt like a barrier hit me. That was weird.
Yeah, it should be fine.
My car is running this, no problem.
Come on, Eric. It's easier to follow on this track, to be honest, than we can.
Here, I got you. I'll lead Eric. You ready?
Yeah, okay, Eric,
I'm taking
it
slow.
A little bit.
So, alright, you ready? Let's go.
Eric never used to go out to that wall. See, he's supposed to go all the way
out
there, Eric.
Yes.
Oh.
I'm hemming it. frame drops. Oh god. Starface every time, I swear. I swear, this man always lags somebody's game. Oh crap, I really went out to that wall. I really went out. Like, I didn't expect me to be that far out. I was like practically millimeters from touching the wall. I bet you didn't expect that, Eric.
I'm gonna take MR34.
I might or might not keep this out. I don't know.
I got too much power. I got like fucking almost 600 horsepower.
Sometimes this car feels like really weird on certain parts of this track, so I'm going to pull out a different car probably. It's okay, we'll be back. When I'm just sitting here playing a No Copyright Sounds live stream. For the songs.
The song is playing right now. I heard that song, but I can never remember the name.
Well, all of it's on No Copyright Sound, so it's whatever. Actually, I can just tell you what it is because it's a live stream. It tells you the song.
Yeah.
Once Artifactor loads, here we go. It is Wantala. Casker and Limitless. Limitless.
I do not
miles away.
No. That's a lot of work.
Too much work for you?
Mostly.
Oh. Alright. I think I'm gonna put up the FC, but just drop horsepower and keep it like a nice small horsepower car. That sounds fun. Especially on a track like that. Drop the weight.
They're only about to have like 528 horsepower, which is about 34.
I'm only gonna have 302, so beat that.
I can average 12 horsepower. This is boring.
On a track like what we just put on, I'd rather drift in lower horsepower.
Oh!
Oh, what?
I nearly made that.
Nice.
I just threw it. And I was short in my life. I was almost close.
Dude, how's that Subaru?
When you didn't mess up, it was fun to follow.
Okay, you know what? Besides that,
it looks good. Seems good.
Is it slow?
No. It is slow when you mess up.
Oh.
But that's just everyone messing up, so you're fine.
Okay, I'm doing that again.
You're doing what?
Shut up.
Okay, I'm shut
up. I see.
I'm sorry, Eric.
Real fuel is enabled.
I'm sorry, Eric.
Taking a test run here, so you can just go ahead and go.
Alright.
Let's see how it feels first before actually. Yeah. I need to make sure the gears are good. The gears aren't that great right now. Car at all. Okay.
Yeah, that's right, dude. I don't like that car. I just hate doing that.
I have the tune perfect for high horsepower, but I'm gonna actually pull out the S13. That sounds fun.
Eric, use first gear then second. Coming through those.
Bless you. Excuse you. Do something, excuse you.
There you go, Eric, because you have to get to the outside.
Yeah,
I'm watching the stream on top of this all, bro. It's so funny.
Wait, so you're watching me get him pick my vehicle?
Yeah. No, yeah, because Eric made that weird ass sound as well. It's an echo. It's so funny.
Wow, Alchemy. Wow. You really have to do this to me, bro?
I'm going to enjoy it.
That's low key alchemy every day, all day, every day. Yeah, okay.
No, you're not. I'm the odd one.
Okay, this was a tuning a long time ago. Enabled. I wonder if this feels good on this though.
Oh my god,
I never
Jordan.
Changed it.
Yeah.
You see that?
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Yeah, I did. Did you get to the outside? I can't see it right now, but...
Alright,
this guy... Oh, you think the Altezza looks weird?
What, the yellow Altezza?
Yeah.
This looks really awkward, I don't know. Oh god. This yellow Altezza just looks so strange. I wish it was a little bit smoother, to be honest.
What did Mike Bond say?
He said things for the track and bike.
The track and bike? What are you talking about?
I have no clue what he's talking
about. What is he doing? I swear, he's not smooth whatsoever.
So he got mad at you?
What happened?
So anyone got mad at you, remember?
Oh yeah.
What is he talking about? I wanna know. Mike Kwan.
He's talking about the video.
What, the stream? He's watching the stream?
Yeah.
This Altezza is not smooth.
Jordan, there's a car inside of you.
Who is this? Oh, wow. Spawned right into my car.
Oh, he died. Okay.
Real fuel is enabled.
That explains everything. That yellow Altezza looks disgusting. I kind of wish I'd seen him as a temp car at this point. That's how I feel. Alright, Eric, I want you to leave.
I can't leave. My tires is like done.
Who cares?
Yeah, who cares? Just go. Okay.
You just left your ass. Disrespectful.
Oh, okay. Disrespect 100 right there? Alright. Go, Eric!
He's lagging on my screen. Sad.
Oh, that was my fault. Alright. Oh god.
Sorry, that's done.
Okay.
Yeah, you
go. Yep.
They have always such dark drives in a like, straight piece.
Oh, I clipped it again.
You heard me?
What?
I'm about to start driving that like straight part. Like after like the. Oh, I want you to leave.
Yeah.
I want you to leave.
This is an old tune, so I don't know. It's whatever.
So it shouldn't mean anything. Alright, so I let you want to start driving. Oh, bro. Damn.
What happened?
So after this, so when you're done drifting this whole part.
Yeah.
Well, you is not my girl.
So, stop drifting right here.
Why?
And just drive. So just drive this piece so we can keep up with each other there and just then drift again.
Like right here?
No, no, not that piece. Just the straightaway. That's it. Coming down that.
Yeah, I like link the entire thing, but.
I'm just saying so we can stick with each other. It'd be easy.
Oh, too far out.
We're air day and drifting.
Yeah, where the heck
Real
are you?
Real fuel is enabled.
Why would you leave?
I was tired of using that car. I want to hear another motor.
Sounds
motor.
Personal.
So this is not red.
Wait, how much lock am I on this? 62? Okay.
Real fuel is enabled.
Almost the last one I drew the S chassis on this game.
You're on. Aren't you in the S chassis right now?
No.
Probably when I first got the game, or like the first 3 weeks, you were drifting in S chassis.
Even on the old DS garage, I was just drifting R34.
No, you have the pink 180 V8.
Yeah, but when was the last time I took that out, Eric? Exactly.
Exactly. This guy. Oh, where's he? Oh, he took that way. Really? He had no reason to take that direction. But that color of the Altezza is just killing me. I'm simply saying, chat, it's like, can you please change the color of that thing? Oh god. Oh. Please be
smart. Eric, I know you did not spawn in my car.
Oh, okay.
What? Your car? Old car?
My car is like completely retarded damage.
Is it?
He made his red too. What a loser.
What was that, Jordan?
He made your car red. Fucking queer.
I am right there. Risky Devils, not me. We out here.
Fucking chick.
Risky Devils, not we out here. Come on.
Get to the outside.
Come on, me.
There you. Bro, it's just so weird to try and watch the stream and like the replay cam on live. So horrible.
It's funny how I don't see nobody in my lobby.
You don't see anybody?
You probably lagged.
You might want to leave and rejoin them.
Yeah, I don't want to see. Wait a minute. Same. Hold on a second. Yeah, it's lag. That's all it was, Eric. You don't have to leave.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Sometimes that happens. It's that Starface guy fucking up your game.
Always.
As always. But trust me, when he leaves, everything is perfectly fine.
Real fuel is enabled.
I got on lag.
We all know, he says that, right? And I pull out the if
he's
I pull
leaving.
Out,
he's
no, no,
leaving.
No. No, it's not even that. But if I pull out, you know, you're just gonna hop in front of him, right?
Obviously.
Why?
Why would I?
Yeah.
Because he can't follow you. He absolutely can't follow you.
Oh my god, what was that? All right, it's time for me to come on the track.
Oh,
I watch him try to follow you. You left him behind way too much.
Oh, really, Jordan? Time to come on the track, huh?
Real fuel is enabled.
Don't ask questions.
Come on the track, please. I am waiting.
You don't ask questions, though. I'm not.
When Eric joined back, I'll start drifting.
Real fuel is enabled.
Are you really doing this nonsense, bro?
I don't see him in the lobby.
I'm back. What are you talking about?
I don't see you in here.
Yeah, you do. You know why?
No, I don't.
can't see my car.
No, I don't miss your name.
Give it a minute, he's outside of the
room. Oh my god, there he is.
Oh, he left. Join now. Oh, he's in here. I see his name. There you go.
Now I see his name. What's that guy left?
Yep, that man's Starface.
How you doing, Jordan?
Right. Real feel is enabled.
There we go. Now let's do this.
Nope. There we go.
Trying to get in front. Oh, he tried to take my spot. He took my spot, bro. God. I'm done. Come on. I know what, Eric. Oh, okay, Eric, where are you going? Okay, where's everyone going? I'm so confused.
Talk about how Jordan just died first quarter, dog.
Real feel is like enabled.
Straight died first quarter. Like, I said from the corner of my eye, that's how I was laughing. Yeah, I did not mean to overtake you.
No, it's all good. Okay, Dragon. Hello? You got your red blue army behind you.
No,
do we really have to add the banana man in here? Go, go, go! Much better. Yes. Yes. There we go. Oh god. I don't know what just happened there, but... Oh! Oh my god. Okay, Dragon. Stay smooth. Dang. That looked like a lag almost there. Stay smooth. Oh my god. I just did that. Okay. I just wall tapped the wall and kept going. Yes. Bring it back.
I can't.
I actually kind of want to see the thing. Hold on. Hold on, person that said something in chat. I'll be right there. I'll look right in 1 sec. I'm done. I am so done. Did I really just do that? Look at stream real quick. You looking, Eric? You look at this nonsense? Just look at this nonsense real quick. I'm just gonna leave because... What? No, I don't verbal. Do you play with... Yeah, I have a Weevil. Eric, you looking at the stream real quick?
Yeah.
Look! You do see that, right? Like, oh my god.
Yeah.
Drag went out a little too far, and me just going like, nope. Just keep it going, like, alright. Like, okay. Like, definitely real.
Real peel is enabled.
Real feel is enabled. You can get this corner down. You got this. Eric, where are you leading?
I lagged out again.
Ugh, Naminami. No. I said Sacred Hills, okay, Kita. Do you have this track or not? Alright, we're on Suzuka Twin, by the way, now. Do you have all the Suzukas downloaded?
Yeah.
Good.
Real peel is enabled. Okay, I lost control of the car. I'll pull out my 240 for this, actually. I did not mean to hit the recording button. Oh my god. That was not my intentions.
dragging them in? Why are you so quiet?
I think he left the party.
Did he leave Discord? Check real quick.
No.
Oh, okay.
Wait a minute. That's what. That was on Zestino the whole entire time.
And what were you?
I didn't even realize.
You wanna be on?
No, I was on Nito. I thought I was on Nito's.
Oh. What? You think that's the reason why you've been spinning out?
In this car, yeah. Like, it will not rotate.
Oh.
It's so annoying. Like, very annoying.
Why not?
I'm going back on Nito's. Man, that was so annoying.
Real Peel is enabled.
I am here with 240 with Nito.
There we go. I feel so much better. My boy actually has cut the speed up. Shut the light blue.
Oh, a wrinkle! Oh, I thought you were going to spin out there. I really thought you were going to spin out there. Okay.
Eric, do you have the shirt?
He said he has all the Sudukas downloaded.
Why are you?
I don't know. Dropping third gear real quick.
Add the sixth tire with.
Oh god. How are you going, bro?
Ever since I was on the fucking right tire, it's so hard to adjust the car. So I changed it. I wasn't even on that. So I was testing something out of the day.
Thunderfire. This man.
What are these odd people coming from now? I've never seen these names before.
Really? Wow. Check the comments real quick in the stream, bro. Died. Done.
Real Peel is enabled.
It's such a gay game, but the guy never played it.
Yeah. Alright, come on, Dragon. You can do this. You can get out of the pits. I know you can.
Real Peel is a name.
Hold on one sec. I want to do something here.
Check. Let's hope I don't lag on this.
How did we get in front of this guy? I'm actually quite confused on what just happened.
got some lag. I'm just gonna load people in.
Real peel is enabled.
Go my liege. Go my liege. Brakes locked up. My bad. Oh god. Really? I should have clutch kicked way earlier. Too far out. Wait for me, Dragon.
That was a bad line.
What, the one you took? Trip caught me. Oh god.
Oh, that dude. Oh.
Like your game?
Yes, he liked it. Fuck it. Hit the damn one. And he's in the 86. He's in the 86.
He's in 86.
It's an SP mod.
It's not an SP mod.
It's not?
Yep.
How the fuck?
Of the only 10 joints. Oh my god.
Real peel is enabled.
Oh, look at that! Oh, you would stall right in front of us, bro. get your line up real quick. Still not there 100%. I'll get there. Oh! Oh God.
Real fuel is enabled.
Stall my car, bro. Hi, Eric.
Oh yeah, so lucky. I was about to smack shit at you.
You see, Dragon was going and he stopped, so I stalled my car. Sorry about that. Why is he running this revive?
Ow. Going the wrong way, bro.
Real fuel is enabled.
You know what? I'm gonna join you, Eric. I see you right here.
Done.
I'm right here.
Done, man. Backed out.
Wow.
Real fuel is enabled.
That's trying to get first sent you down. Oh, he left the game.
Not Dan. God, I stalled.
I wanna ride that wall.
were doing that just now. Okay. Oh, we're trying to keep going, Dragon! Hello, Dirt Racing Rules. How you doing, bro?
Real Fuel is enabled.
Alright, I'm gonna follow Dan for a sec.
That man going the wrong way.
Is he still going the wrong way?
No, it is.
I'm so confused the way he just transitioned from that one particular corner. The car like, goes out where I think it should go. But.
I can't get that engine.
Oh god. I stalled. I wish I could look at XG, never mind. Ooh, my bad. Well, if you wanna keep on watching.
That I can't.
Tab.
Real Fuel is enabled.
Oh. Oh my god, I did not see that coming. Is driving an LCM. There he is. Oh god.
Real Fuel is enabled.
Oh, whoa. I didn't know you were there. Oh my god, that scared me. This man Petty really scared me. This man behind me. God. Was this man even like drifting? What? I'm so confused. Okay.
Real feel is enabled.
Can you like, why am I leading every single train? I don't understand.
I don't know, but this guy that's behind me, I can't tell if he's an alt-wheel driver. What the heck is going on with this guy?
Bro, do you see that Petty guy? That guy Petty?
That guy almost destroyed us.
What the heck? I was getting pulled off so hard.
By who?
That 86 was just like not even turning.
Who? Were you getting pulled on?
Not Petty. That guy was really getting no angle.
Petty was getting no angle at all?
Look at him. Watch him.
Hold on, I'm watching him right now.
He's in front of you. He's in front of you.
Well, this is not a good time to watch him.
Dude, nice run, bro.
That guy that's following me, though, I can't tell what he's doing.
Wait, what guy? Pussy Hunter?
Yeah.
I don't know if he can keep up, though. Come on, that's funny.
Well, because he's taking different lines.
Why don't you watch him?
He's not following our line. Yeah. And then he's practically hitting me because he's taking different lines to keep up. It's like, I'm so confused.
Dude, you guys are.
Oh As long as my car doesn't install, then I'm good.
Oh, so that's how you fucked up. He hit you.
Yeah.
Yeah, he did hit you. For that one lead run I had, I got super close to the tire wall. He hit you.
I know.
Yeah. I'm about to say, that would probably been the best entry in that whole day.
We can do it again. Let's hope he's not behind us.
But everyone keeps hopping behind us. Where's Eric at? That's
really where is Eric?
Eric doing his own damn thing. I don't even keep up. Damn, he hit you so hard. He's right in front. How'd that happen?
I don't know. Oh, I see Eric is driving right now. Eric is on first corner. Nate's on second. Could have went.
Yeah, that petty guy. Watch that guy petty. What the fuck?
Okay, let me look. Hit the escape.
Cause he was pulling like mad gears on me, bro. When he hit that guy.
Hold on, he's going in reverse. Now he's in second gear. Now third.
Watch out fast.
Fourth. Oh, what?
Oh,
what the heck? Now he's in fifth gear? Alright, fourth? Okay, so far he's not running the track, basically. He seems like he's on a controller. I don't know about you.
I don't know, he's pulling dumb hard.
Let's go.
All your air leaves.
Eric is like on the track right now.
Eric.
Oh, no, he's not. He's in pit now. Eric, not talking. Oh, there he is. Let's go.
No, it's already too late. I just kept on. That's why. He won't be on bumper clutch.
The 240 still feels so nice. Let's go
Eric. Eric, get cracking. K. I mean, K.
Ooh, that was awkward, but okay. Let me curve. Okay. Alright. Take a little breather for a sec here.
Alright. Let's go. That's a lot of fun. Good time.
Yes, go Eric! Go! Oh, okay.
No! V8 problems.
you're right there!
How? V8 problems. V8 problems.
Respawn back.
I had no idea you were there!
Real fuel is enabled.
He said V8 problems.
Aren't you in a V8? Yeah.
He's in a V8.
You are in a V8.
Hey, how you doing?
I just pulled over here just in case there are people coming.
Oh, I forgot there was another section over there. Forgot about
but I
that.
Like this section, so I don't care. I'm waiting for these people, and then we're going, alright?
He just left you.
What? Where'd he go? What? How are you? Oh my god.
I went around.
Oh my god, Eric. I was waiting for the people to pass. Oh, thank you, Dan. Thank you for lagging my game.
Can you see what car he's in?
Yeah, he's in a P server 180.
Really?
Yeah, that's what he's been driving. Oh, I forgot rolling to. Okay, I'm sorry.
Dude, just me.
Oh, he's in the E39 now. SPE39.
Real fuel is enabled.
Well, Eric, you're leaving me again.
Where are you?
I'm behind all these people, though.
This log's gonna be packed before you know it. Give like right, a couple
let's
miles.
Let's go, Eric. It's okay, Eric. Just keep it going.
He's lagging back.
It's okay.
He's in front of him. Oh, Thunderfire. Dude, just overtake that guy.
Hold on. Got that horsepower to do that.
Eric, there you go. Floor, Eric. You get pulled on by V8. How do you feel right now?
Me? I was stuck behind the Thunderfire. I had to, you know, make my move, which I did.
Okay, Eric, cheating and shit.
What?
He's gone. He's gone. Goodbye. Wait. He's cheating. Him. I know. Yeah,
Eric is not gone. Eric is not gone. Oh, I got hit from behind.
I told you. Eric has the sauce.
I got hit from behind. What?
He has the plugs in.
Oh, my bad. Oh.
Dude, this lobby's about to be so cool.
Oh, Eric. And, yep, it's that Eric, guy every time. He's always hitting me. Go, Eric, go. We got a 1J and a V. Oh, okay.
Oh. Fucking Eric.
Go, Eric, go. Go, Eric, go.
Not all these lobbies are going to be now.
Like, my tires are gone.
They're not gone. Go, Eric, go.
You will literally spin out and your car will start, like, fucking sandbagging.
Yeah.
And it's, like, super annoying.
It is. I got you, Eric. I matched what you did.
Eric, throttle control, don't floor it, lift the fuel while you're spinning, and pop the clutch. That's what I do. Throw it over, like, take that corner.
You have your headlights on, by the way.
Yeah, really?
Yeah. There you go.
Fucking Thrustmaster prop.
He don't got the
shifter right now.
Are you on the Sestinos, or are you on Nikos, or are you on...
Nikos.
Oh, where you going?
He saved that! No way!
Yeah, but I was trying to follow this line, I went too far out.
He literally went up the little jump. How did he do that? I can't do that. If I do that, wall!
I've done it before, but...
I thought you'd make it with me, to be honest. Because I saw him right with me.
Dude, your whole rear end is like smashed pieces.
Who, mine?
Yeah.
Oh, that's okay. We're good.
I kinda want the S chassis, but I want the fuck three bags of all y'all.
I want this tune? This tune is perfect. It is so
fuck
smooth. It's
your
so
tune.
Smooth.
Fuck your tune.
It's so smooth.
I wanna help you with
this.
Eric, stop spinning out, bruh. I have to go so wide on that corner the other way.
Yeah, nah,
I don't
wanna
floor it. When you
take
that corner,
you know V8 problems, like you said, V8 problems.
You know what? Let me go put a V8 in the R34 for the day.
No. I was already doing that. I was just waiting for you to put yours out. But then I
don't like tripping V8 on this game. All you do is floor it. I saw like 200 gears with the V8 on this game. Only the gears, to me, the best motor you can have 200 gears is either the 2J or the R34.
Wait, is that Mental Alec? Did Mental Alec join?
Yeah, he's in here the whole time.
Oh my god, Thunder, your rear end is demolished.
I know.
Demolished.
I try to follow your line, but I went a little too far out.
No, let me follow Eric, because you just don't know how to follow Eric. I know how to follow
Eric. What do
you
mean I don't know how to follow
Eric? Eric's been on this game, he's been drinking with me. You was not there, you was never there for him.
Okay,
or nothing. I was there
and I was at the door, perfectly fine.
Eric, let me follow you.
It's just that every single time I'm behind him, he spins out. That's the issue.
Hold on, wait. There's more people coming. Wait. You'll do the same thing I did. Pulled out by accident. I think that's it. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah. You did that to me, and
I'm sorry.
You did that to me.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, my bad.
I'm the only blue car here. Do I need to turn red?
Oh, shit. Dark control. The R34 8 car. I don't know why I didn't get them. I couldn't get them.
Go! What? Dragon, for God's sake!
My bad, shut up.
Oh god, is that the guy who I think is behind me? I hope not. Cause then he's just gonna ruin the train by hitting us.
Yes, cause we do. Eric's not pulling up.
What's with this disgusting line dragon? Like, I can't follow you when you're taking a line like that.
I'm sorry.
I'm done now.
Stop drifting. Oh my god, why is everyone always behind us? No!
I know, right? Nope!
Not happening.
That's why I spun out like that. I was like, no, I'm not in the front number. No,
especially
no.
Especially when that guy's behind us. Nope.
I didn't realize that everybody's in red cars.
Except for me.
Oh my god.
Except for me.
Why do everyone hop on my swag? No, change my color.
You know, risky
going
devil.
Back to white.
Come on, risky devil.
Fuck you.
I'm changing my color too. Nope. No one's hopping on the blue squad with me. Nope. Not happening. I'm changing the squad right now.
Look at
this kid,
though. What? No!
I'll pop my R34.
No, stay in a little S chassis gang. You know that's no MCR. Remember, you're the MCR, that's all they cared about, huh? I hop on that game.
You was in MCR too.
Well, before I got on there, I was in. Exactly. Hopped on there, Eric had to make new cars. I'll be a mover. Fucking S chassis, man, with a GTR. A GTR.
I am back in. With a new color,
I am
fresh and ready to go.
Not ready for it as.
There's no Supra in there, so I'm gonna just hop my Supra.
Okay, sounds good.
This Supra should be able to run this.
Not ready for it, so let me get in that.
Well, I wonder why.
I wonder why.
Real fuel is enabled.
No, I'm about to take out my saline, my strength.
No.
What?
Don't take out Tendamon. No.
No, not that. The commies Tendamon. Oh, commies Mustang.
We are on stream, you idiot.
I don't care, he gave it to me.
Keep out a card that we all can see for streaming purposes.
What is it, the Saline S281? Right? Basically the 05 Mustang, but the Saline version of it, right? Eric, don't bust a nut. Don't even ask. It's not even a good mod though. It's okay. That's not special. It's actually really hard to drive. Dude, this lobby only has a max throw.
Yep.
Where's Eric? I don't see him. How's this guy already drifting around my car? Oh, that's you.
I was drifting around Dan's car.
Yeah, I spawned on his car, I didn't realize that. Oh my god, look at all those people going in. Nice and hardcore. Let's see Hunter and Thunder Pod.
What happened here?
You're waiting for Eric.
Real fuel is enabled.
It don't take this long to build an R34.
Yeah, no.
If you run my body kit, you should have already had my body kit on it. And change the whole horsepower. Actually, I don't care. You can run that much. Probably you keep the same upgrade on it, but just change the body kit. Like a perfect RD.
Is there something behind me?
Do you hear me, Eric?
It sounds Eric. Like a guy's behind me.
I wish that bad arrow wing was on the S13.
No.
Yes.
No. You don't need all that.
Yes, I do.
But keep the engine upgrades on it. You shouldn't have to change it.
Okay.
Like engine upgrades and clutch upgrades. Anything else? Besides the way
okay.
Oh my god, I almost got hit by multiple people that exited out at the same time.
Dude, that petty guy is literally overpowered. What the fuck? How is he keeping up so easy? You about to get rammed, Trent.
my god, you're right!
We just watched him do it. So
what is he doing?
Having no angle.
Let me watch this real quick.
Got the same old, same body kit.
No, change the body kit. You don't get to keep those. Those are mine.
Like in your color,
Dragon? Mine. No, why you running pink? You fucking
looks
weird.
Good.
I run pink. My, oh my god, you wanna break a lot of your shit. You know what, I'm about to actually get this.
No wonder why he's keeping up. This guy's on a controller, 100%. He's just straightening out the whole entire time, that's it.
Man, that looks clean.
It reminds me of the new Forza 4 controller user. He oh, ran me out of the sky, bro.
That's so funny.
But all he's doing is just staying straight.
I told you, bro. He was pulling mad gears on me, bro. Like, there was nothing.
That's because he's not drifting.
I mean,
he's not drifting. He's not drifting.
Man, it's basically toe gain the track. He's pulling the fucking talking shit around the whole course.
You know what? I'm gonna do this because why not? Because I hadn't done this yet either. Very, very, very good.
I'm about to make it a wrist though.
Oh.
I haven't driven that car in a long
time. I don't think
I
can see it.
You don't put it back in your game?
No, never did.
You sure? You said you could see the Altezo, so you should have it.
Where is it from? Like, where is it in?
Garage 423, a wrist though.
I only think I have Garage 473. Oh, there it is. Wait. Yeah, I only have Altezza and Supra, not Aristo.
You told me
to get rid of it.
Look at that torque. It just swaps the rear. Oh my god.
Because delete delete that and put it back in the game. And delete the BMW out there. That's all you gotta do. That won't take long.
Nah. I'm fine with LC, I guess.
I actually miss driving this car, though. This used to be one of my main cars, Eric, there was, though, on this game.
Yeah, it was. I remember. Ah, bless me.
Now you about to die too, just like I'm dying. Shit.
I've already been through that.
Yeah, nah, it's my time.
It's still lingering, but it's pretty much gone.
What you say, Eric?
I said Brainless over here pulling away from Dark 7.
From you?
Yeah.
He has no angle. I can't believe him just
who? Petty?
Brainless.
Who?
He has really no angle. He's like driving the course.
Who's the guy?
Brainless.
Oh.
RX7.
Gotcha.
It's not quick, don't worry about it. He pulled out the car for
final reason. Fight.
Keep up with it.
This man loves toge tracks.
You can go toge on a whole different lobby and they have that for a reason.
Wait, no. Final Fight's not a toge track. It's Irwindale. Okay. Never mind. Oh. He just left the game now. Okay.
Who?
Brainless. The guy who won in Irwindale just now.
What is that behind me?
Bless you.
Thank you.
I feel you.
This car should be easy to tune. I'm going 593 horsepower.
In the Rissa?
Mm-hmm.
Interesting.
Yeah, the last time I checked, you have to find power in these old S cars.
Oh god, Rolling Real Twins just enabled. Made self admin again.
I was about to change check.
Yep.
Oh, it is.
Fucking shit, Eric. Curious.
Oh, Eric, wait for me. Wait for me. I'm coming.
Real fuel is enabled.
Oh, yeah, Eric. I saw you, but didn't see you. Let's go.
Do we have what tires are we using on G473? Forgot.
I don't remember. Tell me the tires.
Did we use hand hooks on these?
I did once in a while, I think.
It was either hand hooks or hand
hooks.
Hand hooks, right?
Nice.
It was hand hooks, right?
Maybe. It sounds like it. Oh god. Gears aren't tuned yet. Plus, also got to put a clutch in here too. Feel it.
Yeah, dude, I mean, shit, it's so weird taking off clutch, but I'm putting this clutch in.
Yeah.
Eric, you're not worthy of the 34.
Yes, I am worthy.
No, you're not worthy. Like that chassis.
You're not worthy.
I'm very worthy. I'm going to drop it.
No, you're not.
Alright, bet. You take this to Forza.
Prove it.
Oh, no, no. Please, this is an Artifactor stream, calm down. Scurious. Take it slow. I haven't read this in a while.
It probably didn't change a lot yet.
Well, Rolling Twins became admin and nothing happened yet.
Yeah.
Oh, the
Lex.
Ugh.
I ain't ill for, bitch. What the fuck? Fucking faggot.
Ew. Now let me stop. I'm in low. Got my wag. Hold on.
Okay, why y'all study my car for?
Oh, I haven't even driven the thing ever since I got it.
Hold up. That's my garage 473.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
How is it not?
Oh, you caught on. You caught on. That's right. Good job, Eric.
It is Garage 473.
No, it isn't. You liar.
Yes, it is. Want to take a picture? Don't feel really stupid right now. Okay, right. Watch. Look how dumb that must sound. All right, bet. Good. Did I not put the fiction in your car?
Real feel is enabled.
Yeah, liar.
All right, look how dumb he's about to sound right now. Take this picture real quick.
Yeah, go ahead and post an old picture real quick. Go ahead and post an old picture with a different color.
Alright. Watch.
Not even in the same lobby real quick.
You gotta sound really stupid right now. I was just throwing some salt in your face.
Yeah, can you put a 13B in there? Can you put a 4-rotor in there?
13B? It's only 2J octave. Alright, check Discord, guys. That's what I thought. No, I don't play Build this anyways.
So you're building it, but then not building it. Good job.
You know, I don't know. Just that fucking dampening looks so bad. It looks so annoying.
Real feel is enabled.
Don't you?
What? That pull out in front of you?
Yeah.
Well, I'm fast. Don't worry. Wait, what happened to you? Where you at?
You're being a faggot.
Real feel is enabled.
Oh, I was spawning in somebody now. Oh god, I'm stuck.
Real feel is enabled.
You know what? I'm going to build this car. No, fuck you. I'm going to build this car. Something like that.
Where you at, Eric?
Go back and change what?
Don't worry about it.
Oh. That's dying. Look at this bag, dude. Look at this package. I'm gonna go back. I can't even drift the damn 34.
Who, me?
No, him.
I'm waiting for Alec to go, but I don't know what he's doing. Look at his car's destroyed.
What'd you say, Eric? No, repeat that. Repeat it. I want to hear.
No.
You can't do what? You can't do what, Eric? Let's put the 2J in it.
I have the 2J in it right now.
I'm gonna drink the RB.
Rolling Twins finally uses M and Pro just to change it to something.
What was it?
I don't know. It is Meehan.
Again?
He wanted to be Meehan again.
So I guess I'm gonna just build off a little horsepower if we're still there. So we might as well take up the power.
Real fuel is enabled.
Nope. I'm sick. Y'all wouldn't play R Factor, I'm sick. You know how bad of a mix this is?
Hey, you said Saturday was fine, so your fault.
No, when you were sick, you didn't want to play.
Real feel.
Your fault.
I'm sick, I don't want to play. But I'm still playing. What'd you say? Huh? Alright, then lucky your mic cutting out.
What'd you say?
I don't stutter. Exactly.
Kinda did. You kinda did though, right? Kinda did though, right?
How much horsepower are you about to run?
I have 560 and
700.
You already know what you're doing, like 5,000 tire whip on the back of this car.
What are you talking about?
How much horsepower you had in that V8, Eric?
500 horsepower.
500 what?
It's not on the dot, but I know it's in the fives.
In the fives.
Don't worry about how much, just know it's in the fives.
Cause why did you have to back up to change the title, Eric?
I didn't have to back up to change the
title. Oh, you did. Liar. Liar.
No, I didn't. I'm not lying.
Okay, I'm about to rebuild my tank here.
Are you switching off a C course now?
No, don't touch S14s. Those are mine.
Fuck you, you touch R34, so I have the rights to pick one.
No.
Okay, we're on Eco Circuit.
See what happened when you touch that
S14. We're on Eco
Circuit. So I have to back out now and put on the gun. I hate that train.
Eco Circuit?
You might not have that track in your game. You do?
Game of mine.
Real fuel is enabled.
Oh my god, Jordan. You know what? I'm not down.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
You want access to that?
Not that one.
They don't usually put it on that track ever, so that's why I don't go on it.
Exactly.
Nico's a fun track.
What? Yeah, I know, but they don't. They don't.
Send me the link.
Oh, what's up with your tube, bro? Like, you was going through some crazy shit.
Who?
Real you gonna need all types of sound moves. Eric!
Eric!
Bitch.
I got him disrespectful. What did I do? Discord tracks of R Factory and I set up.
Hold on.
You might as well do your street shooting too. Hold on a second. You can't really put on
food. I'm not getting on team either.
No, you already know how to do it. All you do is put the fix on, you dumbass.
Fix.
Don't you have the Rack 473 in your cars, right?
Installed the thing.
But why you can't see it?
I came to see it. I was messing with you.
Oh my god! That's not funny.
Oh, that's pure comedy gold. What do you mean?
Of course you say that. And this whole fucking time thinking that I came to see it.
When your Winrar runs out. Nothing
happens. You just get that notification every time, but it works. Don't worry.
Okay.
Mine doesn't do it anymore though, sadly, I don't know why.
I cracked mine.
You're
gonna have to show me that later?
You don't need it. You don't need a crack Winmore, it's just for free application.
Eric, I think you need everything else. Did you download it?
But it's gonna keep some secret then.
Did you download it?
Hold, you gotta let me one more time like that again, see what happens. You
know what?
Anybody
just see Pan hop online? Is it just me?
What?
Anyone see Pan just pop online? What's the fifth link? 302. I think he gets off like an hour.
He just popped out of nowhere.
He sent me home at 4:30. Oh god, the tutorial dubstep.
Oh song. My god, this guy. What's I told up? You he's gonna hop on. Everybody see that? What's the link pop?
Oh, yeah, he's here. What?
I told you.
No, I'm still at work. I'm still at work.
I told you.
Online.
He's seen that notification. He popped online. I told you that. What's gonna happen?
Oh my god.
Before I post on these school, I'm like, yup, you can hop online?
Say hi to Stream Panda.
Shut the fuck up, Stream. Fuck y'all.
Wow. Okay.
Dang.
Bruh. Nah.
What an entrance. What an entrance.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm still at work.
Just watch the stream on your phone, bro. Go to his channel.
Why the hell? Why the fuck I gotta watch the stream on your phone? My phone.
Cause you're on break right now, right?
Yeah,
you break till like 4 o'clock.
Oh, right, and then. Bet. Go to his YouTube here and watch it.
Wait, he just said. On break until 4, that means he gets off at
I get off at like 4:30, so I'll be on the
you're gonna be back until like 6, cause you know he's like, oh, I gotta chase this car down, they're gonna see a car here, oh, I gotta go chase it out, so you're gonna be back until like 7 o'clock, I swear to you.
Of course I'm gonna chase the car down, but he passes my exit, I pass him, get off the exit.
Alright, Eric, which S14 can I do? The Kuki or the Zenki? Which one?
Thanks.
It's funny how I'm not using headphones. I'm just using a
TikTok. So just louder obnoxious going on through your phone. You know what I mean?
It's like... I didn't even know y'all was on. I just had my phone with a Discord notification.
I told you.
Go check. Let me see who's on. Look, I see a picture of a wing and I'm like, hold up. Is he even Dragon's off, pairing offline? But he's not. So I was like, oh, get in here real quick.
I'm running the widest lines on Nico right now.
Bro, yo, Car X was hilarious funny yesterday. Online with
I came out too late.
Yo, bro, our secret weapon is the best vehicle there. Smoothest thing on the block.
But a lot of people complain about it, bro. That's the thing. Remember, I sent the A6 to space.
You sent that A6 to space. He sent me to space.
But
him
was by accident.
Nah, cause we both spawned in the game. I rev, my foot in the clutch, I rev, and then just me fly straight up to space. I'm like, bro, where am I going? That's till I hit the reset button.
Bro, Eric, yeah, play Car X-Wings, bro. We get some two-man door-to-door consistency. Yeah,
like,
hey!
Oh, you thought that was cool? No, my phone is just to talk to people. It's like an extra mic that I can walk away with.
Who's that obnoxious person?
Oh, God.
My friend just called you obnoxious, by the way.
You should be a mad obnoxious. Be a mad loud. Too much. I'm sick, I don't want to hear all that.
You think you're sick as an excuse? Oh my god.
Hell yeah. Fuck you, Will. I don't want to hear all that. Oh my man, Panda like that, not gonna happen.
Bro, exactly.
I'm retarded, bro, I swear.
Right.
So, who was, that one of your coworkers?
Yeah, no, that's my, I'm at my friend's house, so I go back for break, so. Oh. I'm like 5 minutes away from work, so I just chill at their house. So.
Gotcha.
You just really, it was slightly a little bit loud, but you know you can turn it down slightly and it'll be okay. Phone, technically, it's a game chat, so technically, technically, it's not a phone, it's because I don't have headphones.
Can you
outside? No, are you mad? Came you outside? What?
Hold on. No, instant transmission is about to go down in 2 seconds.
See, no hearing.
Hold on, instant transmission.
Can I even put you on speaker? Nah, I can't put you on speaker.
You don't have
a
speaker on your phone?
No, it's not. I'm in a chat right now. I'm on Discord. They can't hear me. I'm on Discord. So it's like I'm on the phone, like normal, and they can hear me. Yeah. Oh yeah, my friend. He said you were not.
What?
He was coming at me, right?
Oh, sideways, 360, 540, no scope, having ass. Oh, that's too much. All types of sideways on Panda.
Cause you think I'm gonna be like someone else because I'm on the phone too much. I don't play video games. Nah, fam. Video games come first, phone later. Phone is just to talk to people.
For real.
Yes.
Like when I get home, I'm gonna be playing games until like 7 o'clock and then I have to go to the city. No?
Real Fuel is enabled.
Oh, the Dave and Butthead in the city? Nah. Group of friends that live in Brooklyn that want to go to the city, but I'm not driving, so public transportation on a Friday, on a Saturday, public transportation, I'm bugging.
Oh, it's not bad.
Oh, no.
Coming back here.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, Rolling Twins.
Exactly.
I don't know what time you're coming back.
Yeah.
So. You coming back at 12?
Yeah.
You coming back
at
10?
Yeah, I know.
Front door.
Oh my god, that's loud.
Oh, shit.
What?
What are you reading? Why are you crying? Oh, I'm about to say she's crying.
Why, girl?
Too late. I already grabbed your bun. Your bun's mine. Come here. Mine. I cleaned this.
How do you clean what's on my head?
Because it's my hand touching it. It's cleaned. Cleaned by a panda.
Cleaned by a panda man.
Pandemonium.
He did not just say it. Oh, he didn't know. You don't know. We did this for a chance. Excuse yourself, all. The fuck is that?
Give me a teacup.
High definition sound.
Jesus.
ASMR
really,
stream?
Not really that bad.
I
mean, the sun's
ASMR
gone
stream?
Now. Because...
Hi. Hello.
Come here. She just wants to walk over.
Good car.
She don't want to give me no damn hug. She just gonna stare at me like, who's this black guy in all this black?
All this bike was tall.
Mm-hmm. Listen, come here, come here. Just because I wear a hat, all y'all, I guess, wear hats sometimes. I just wear a...
Jesus, this car has so much fucking power. Oh my god, this motor. How the hell do you cope with this?
Bro, I'm doing like 6.
None of those.
We already know he on 345.
Who? Who's on 345?
Eric.
I'm on 345s on my Daytona.
Oh.
I changed the drag slicks.
Still on the 305s though.
I'm on drag slicks.
I told him how to change the tires. And he was cheating.
And so now.
I wasn't
here. Now I went deep to Jellyfish Fields. And found 345s, race tire, like 345 drag slicks, and now I'm using drag slicks in Daytona. Nice. They burn much faster.
Why do you don't need that?
Yeah, I do.
No, you do not.
Hi, Coco. Hi, Coco. She's gonna stare at me, butt.
Oh, you finally joined back. Took you forever.
Why am I seeing 2R34s?
Because.
You guys got floss. Floss.
Floss?
Floss?
Yeah.
Is it the stick one?
Stick one?
Kind of like the U-shape with
the
floss in the middle.
Are you running the same color?
Stick. Or is it just regular floss?
Regular
floss. Not fun. Yeah.
Oh my god. Why are you running the same color?
Why not?
Because we're on the same team, bro.
Real Feel is enabled.
Fucking weirdos. Out of all the colors I can pick.
Look at you, shut up, eyeball.
Thank you, I'm proud to be
nah.
here.
You know, me and him should beat you up this day. We should just run you off the track.
Yeah.
I can run off Dragon off the track. Dragon's so easy to run off the track. What you're supposed to do is just break Trump behind him.
Yes.
Or so much aggression. Alright.
Shut
yes.
up.
Yes.
You're not here right
you
now.
You're end up
you know the special formula. You know the special formula.
You're gonna mess up and slowly spin in slow motion.
I'm gonna just do one on this one.
See how it's drifting around you, Dragon?
No.
Hi guys.
What is gear that you shipped this car?
For me it's the opposite.
No, I chopped out my gear box for work, so I think it's gonna do this now.
How much for you guys?
490.
I swear I hear a BMW behind me. If I hit you, I'm sorry. Okay.
She mad. Ooh.
Okay. Whee!
Might have to go in like the fours.
What you should say?
Real fuel is enabled.
Ford?
I said a fours. I have too much power.
Real fuel is enabled.
Oh, that's safe.
My actual power is like 768.
Real fuel is enabled.
If you wanted to know so bad.
You left the game again.
I'm changing my power, that's all.
How much power you had?
768.
Oh god. I'm over here with 590.
Jesus!
I'm over here with 590 though.
Cause coming down that straight, that sharp corner, the car just wanna go off track, it didn't wanna hook. Slide off. And that was hard, it was like a hard time judging the speed.
I feel like the wing on this R34 is like limiting it. What the heck am I hearing? Is that a gun? What's that gun? That sounds like a gun, no?
Mad retarded, but it makes sense. Don't ask. They watching TV.
Eat your mic then.
Shut up, cock.
Know what, Panda?
Hold on. Hold on. Excuse what? I'll put you on temporary hold.
Oof.
Bro, Xbox Oof. Got a new thing called Do Not Disturb.
Really?
Oh god.
That should have been a thing.
Nah, that Do Not Disturb is gonna be me all the way in there, like deep.
Like, instead of putting offline, I could just put Do Not Disturb me.
Yeah. I'll be back. I'll see y'all at 4:30. Not even 4:30, like 5:20, depending on how fast I drive home.
Okay.
Drive like a madman.
Alright.
Later.
Yeah.
I think he said something stupid. You wanna do what?
I kinda wanna take a break.
Really?
That's good. Okay. Yeah, you don't wanna take a break, trying to go straight to forwards. Okay, that's not called taking a break, that's called going to a whole new game.
Yeah.
A real shit.
I'm playing. I am playing.
No, he's not.
Take
don't believe him.
Joke. Wait, Thunder, you got cards?
Got what? Card shifting? Nah.
Download it!
No.
Real fuel is enabled.
It's only $10.
Okay, I just spent like 20 on it. No.
You should have $10 left. Done.
No, I don't care.
Download
it. It's
so
not
fun.
My priority.
Just download it.
No.
Download it.
No.
Yes.
No.
Cannot take him seriously.
Yoda, where are you at?
Yeah, where are you at?
Where am I at?
Hi.
that towards you.
So confused.
Man, we could have no good from straight.
Oh, there's another track? There's another track somewhere. Where is Neverwood?
Hmm?
Neverwood doing a different track?
I don't know.
We expected him.
Panda.
What do you say?
Set up, Dragon!
Oh my god. Dick.
Real feel is enabled.
He's doing another layout.
Is there another layout?
Real feel is enabled.
I wonder if there is one.
Oh.
Oh, there is! Holy crap! Okay. Right, is over there. I don't know how you get over there, though. It's lagging all over the place on my screen, though.
Hey, you get up.
My god, he's lagging the game. Car glitching out and shit. Oh, just drive over there, dude.
I can't, you can't drive over the hill.
You can't just cut the track. No, not much different,
what?
It's a little different. My gears are just too short.
Oh, you finally left.
Oh!
I see you going over there. Is that how you got there? Is it a nice, like, section, or...?
It's like a one-shoot section.
Is it worth the drift instead of the main track right here?
I mean... No, not really.
I kinda wanna check it out.
It's like a small road that goes on the outskirts.
Damn, I low-key feel like car edge, though. I don't know. Thunder, down for damn game!
Low-key, this is an artifact of stream, so...
I don't care! Download it!
No.
You need it.
Right, let me check out this over here. Oh, I was just about to check it out!
Did he just change the track?
Yeah.
Oh, save tune! Ah! There we go.
Sure. Damn.
Oh my god. Ah!
What track did he put it on?
Panda. Cheap. No, I'm not kidding. I don't care right now. I don't know what track this is yet.
Yeah, it's got loaded in the go. I don't have it.
I might or might not have it. I don't know.
I have it.
I don't have it. What is it?
Nico.
Wait, Dave. I loaded Nico as well. Probably not Nico. Or did you just load the same act thing over again? No. It switched to the FD track.
FD.
Yeah.
I thought I had this one.
I have the track.
I have it.
It's just that it didn't load properly, so just back out and rejoin. This is the track that Jim Diamond made.
Jim Diamond has a sim racer. Wait, did he make the sim racer tracks, right?
A lot of them, I believe.
Yeah, all the sim racer tracks are the best tracks in the game.
I don't feel like running the full drift style, so I'm just going to run the section. Oh! What are you doing? Why did he reload it again?
Did he just reload it again?
Yes.
The moment I'm joining the lobby, that's gonna crash my faster.
Alright, there we go. We're good now.
What did you change it to?
Same track.
Real feel is enabled.
Some of that R34 I don't like. I don't know how you drive it. Maybe just the wing. I'll have to try without the wing.
No, the wing is the best part. One of the best parts, but I like it with even smaller.
I hate the feel of it. I don't know. Hey, Eric, do you know the section for a track?
Maybe you don't have the R34 change.
Eric!
R34 is most.
Eric,
he's in the game.
I know he's in the game, but I don't know if he knows the section.
He does.
Oh god. Yeah, he does. Okay, good.
Don't be doubting my boy, man.
I don't know if you've driven the track before. I mean, he's still fairly new.
Not either. Are y'all just doing a section or SD section too?
This.
Why are you following me? Oh! Rip!
What happened?
Something cracked.
Well, I'll just wait at the pitch real quick.
Real feel is enabled.
I think you already passed it though. Oh my god. Shortcut real quick. If I'm not mistaken, this is a Canadian form of drift track, right? I'm pretty sure it's Canadian.
Like that word. I don't know. Keep this car tuned though.
Real feel is enabled.
Oh, you're using a 1J in that too?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'll get that much.
1J
too.
Power!
I feel the 2J more.
I like the 1J in this thing. This thing feels like me in the 1J. Alright, let's do this. Now that finally caught up.
I just can't really floor it.
I guess you just haven't got it tuned out right yet. How much horsepower you have in it?
490 so far.
And you can't floor it. I'm 580. Come on.
Actually, I don't know how to climb. Check.
Oh, God.
Like right here, that's a real box of crunch. Maybe it's not the check. I'm going to be able to catch it. That place looks slow in this car.
What?
It really slow in this car.
Well, you're not. Because I can follow you with your R34 and stuff in this car, and you're matching the speed of this car, so.
Yeah, I can't keep up with you. Just really? Yeah. Hold on a second. This might not even be the bonus as well. I gotta do it for 2K. So this doesn't even need. Oh my god, it's hot.
Alright, I'm going in now.
Real feel is enabled.
Just do this. Gotta drop that third gear. I'm gonna tap the wall. I way too far out.
I'll try to figure out what's the issue here.
Just where you transitioned at, your car should be going more inside where you held it also way too far.
It's a rear app. It's the first motor. I cannot dial in that one. The one there. It's not wasting my money.
Yep. Jack, are you going right? Oh, where's Eric going to? Oh my god. Both of you guys just destroy yourself. I followed you into that.
The dog blew up so funny.
Real fuel is enabled. Post lobby.
Why?
Bruh, the wing and the top.
We got the bus in there, so open.
I like this one.
Thunder.
Yeah.
Post lobby.
How come?
I don't play drift that trick.
I appreciate that, but you see, this man wants me to host, so yeah, what track do you want me to put on?
Do Sonoma.
Sonoma?
Yeah. Or Iberian.
Iberian sounds fun, actually. Alright.
Real feel is enabled.
Are you running reverse or normal?
Reverse.
I'm the normal bit. We were really up on that reverse. I was up, so.
Yeah. Serious?
What?
What? Once you lose the tire and the wing, you can't start up the car no more.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Real feel is enabled.
Here's what Shaw said. He said, I get all these in a swing, and then once I flip the car past the opposite at Fab, I guess, I don't know if that's force feedback.
What are you talking about?
The Discord chat.
Oh. Is Shaw saying something?
Yeah, he said, I get only center spring, and then once I flip the car, head back to Fab. Pretty much to get the same chance before I literally follow you to AT. No sense of trying anymore at the game for Fab. Simple as that, my father played game to work. Yeah, see it.
I'll have to look at the chat. I'm gonna look at some.
check on your phone or something. But that don't make sense. How come Eric doesn't have no issues?
Real feel is enabled.
He's typing, right?
What?
He's typing.
Real feel is enabled.
Are you
fine? Are you good? No, seriously, bro. Makes sense. I don't know why he just don't let go. Does he have to change his low detail and malicious whatever? Never mind.
I still have on low.
So he's talking about his 4 speed bag, but it makes no sense. Eric has the same little no issue.
Yeah.
Did you not realize you don't plug and play?
He drove someone in Soto. Remember that.
That's what I'm saying. When we try to help him, he likely doesn't want to help. Can you try helping him with his stuff or what? When he gets on.
I'm not exactly sure what's the issue.
His 4-speed better.
It could be in wheel settings, not actual 4GX settings and R factor.
Well, he said he has like. Did you read what he said or?
What?
Did you actually read what he said?
Not really, I did vaguely.
Shut up, you're done.
So here, Eric. Guess not.
Good, Jordan.
He just said he'd be right back. You Jordan or what? You there, Eric? Hello?
Yeah.
Okay. You joining?
So you were killing it.
Joining it?
I was watching you.
Oh, you watch me on stream?
Real Feel is enabled.
Oh, okay. I guess you can watch some more if you like. Don't mind. This Siberian, remember Iberian? Actually, no, wait, you've been on this one, artifact already. Never mind. What am I even saying? How delayed is it, by the way?
Huh?
How delayed is it?
Probably like 4 or 5 seconds.
That's good, actually. Really good. Cool.
How's the drifting look? How's the drifting look, Eric?
Good. On par.
Down to this wall. I don't know, I'll adapt. That works.
A bit aggressive.
Full lock size right there. Oof. Much better. That was a good run. That was a good run right there. You saw I just threw it in, it just went perfect.
Yep.
Yes. Let's do that again. Tell me we watch that real quick and thing. Let's see. I'll just start like right here. Oh. Hello, JT. Yes! Oh my god, Eric! You saw that? Man, I came close to that wall. Hold on, I need to pull up that slow motion real quick. If that cone was real, I would have knocked that cone, man. Oh, man, that was a perfect run. Sadly, the camera doesn't look right there. That makes no sense, but they have to put it in there, caught. Oh, I actually dropped the tire there? Eh, doesn't matter, it was still really clean. Huh. Oh, yeah. I've seen Tiago's PUBG edit. I have JT.
Real fuel is enabled.
Someone else is driving on track. Who is that? A new coming approacher. Who is
this? Real fuel is enabled.
Going at pits for this person. Wait, what that guy just hit? What? There's like
real fuel is enabled.
There's like an invisible barrier there. Way up from me right there, alright Eric? I am coming.
Your lead.
I'm your lead, alright. Let's go. Good running you slow down. Actually, you're right here, never mind. Remember, Forza 4 used to go straight here, but you know, it's our factor, so. Straighten up like this and whoop! Bring it out to that wall! Bring it out to that wall! Yes!
bet. New challenger has approached. Yes! There we go! There we go! Wall tap!
Much power.
Oh. Oh, let me restart the Rekind. There you go.
Real feel is enabled.
Alright, let's go. Since you don't have that much power, shouldn't you lead?
No.
It just makes more sense, doesn't it? Alright.
Switch.
What happened?
Where is that?
So up here? Alright, let's go. Yes, look at that! That's exactly what I wanted. So good, Eric?
Yep.
I'm gonna leave you here again. Oh god, I didn't hit the clutch early enough. I hit it too late, my bad. I love this 1J and this 240. It feels so balanced, it's insane. Let me know if you ever want to test out this car. I'll let you do it. And everything. Not as far as I wanted to. Oh god. Not bad. Oh god. Wait up. I can't hear you, so bye. Wow. Okay, Jute. Alright, let's go. Get this wall. Wreck and Dragon.
Real feel is enabled.
Oh! You're right, Chaite! Oh god, that was Larva! Sorry, I wasn't looking directly at my screen. My bad. No, it's not GTA 6, it's R Factor. Thank you. viewers can't see it, but you're drifting one-handed now. Sad. I wish I had a cam to do it. It's just that the GoPro that I have, like I said earlier, you need Wi-Fi to make it into a like a webcam that you can use for streaming. And you know, I have a desktop computer, don't need Wi-Fi. Ethernet all the way.
Supra is back. Your answer is.
Yeah, but where's Forza 7 though? Chat, because I know you're saying anything new in chat, but you know, I'm in the middle of something, I don't know what ended.
I get on 47 for a bit and I'm not back. So you still watch that show.
I'm also just go to a public server at this point then. Yeah, I'm gonna go to a public server. Because Mandragon's nowhere to be found. Second, look at this card real quick. To be honest, I'm kinda tired too. I think I'm just gonna end the stream for now. Maybe do one another day or tomorrow.
tomorrow. So, yeah. It was fun, guys, but I'm gonna hop off now. So, yeah. See you, man. See you guys. See you guys that are watching the stream.